So to me, I live by the premise that developing their skills is the number one priority. That is the number one priority when it comes to baseball stuff. We talked about building men and those type of things, but building their skills is the number one priority. Play to win. Like I said, I use that term a lot. ATW, awareness to win. That means situational baseball. That means having a feel, knowing how you're being pitched, knowing how what pitch that they're hitting. Awareness to win is huge. Huge to me, and it's taught on a daily basis. Awareness to win. Your style, beliefs as a coach. Hey, you get to come up with what you want. You guys are here because you have an appetite to want to get better and to make some improvements. But there's no right style, okay? I did a talk the other day on coaching, about coaching coaches and some of the mistakes and millions that I've made and some of the things that I wouldn't do again. Okay. One of the biggest things to me I think you need to do, because the neat thing about all these things, you listen to some guys and it gets confusing. This guy said that. Oh, that guy said completely different. You need to decide, pick out somebody, some school, some coach, some mentor that you believe in and really buy into that. You can't do a little bit from everybody. Now, once you have your core beliefs and your program and what you do, then you do like I've done, and this is a great hitting thing for Mike Hampton. Sweet, I implemented that. Oh, I got this from Kevin Long of the Yankees, now the Mets, a buddy of mine years ago. John Bailey of the Cubs, I implemented. So all my whole deal is stolen from everybody else. But I've got my 3-4 core beliefs that I don't care if it's a hurricane, you're not blowing it down.